Hi. I haven't filmed a video in a really, really long time on here, so hope any of my new followers aren't bored with all the videos that are already on there. But anyway, I have a lot of things to catch up on as far as my videoing and stuff, and sorry if I'm talking a little low, but it's late at night and other people in the house are asleep, so I went in the spare room to film this. But I've gotten into collecting. I don't know if you've heard of the Amuse brand of toys. They're made in China, and other than buying them on eBay or finding somebody with a site where they'll sell them, you can, if you go to Japan, they have the game centers that have the UFO catchers, which are the claw machines we have here in the States, but they're better. I mean, they're these huge machines, and they have all kinds of different toys. They have Hello Kitty stuff, I mean, just all kinds of stuff. But anyway, they're the Amuse Arpakasso Alpacassos, and they're alpaca stuffed animals and stuff like that. And I think they're alpaca and sheep, I think. Anyway, so I ordered one off of somebody with, they have an eBay site, which is Rosie61987, I think, is their eBay seller name. I'll put a link in the description for it, so you can find it if I might be wrong on the numbers. And their Store Envy site, it's storeenvy.com. If you ever go there, there's a bunch of people that sell stuff there, is Rosie's Garden. And they're one of the ones I recommend because they were recommended to me by somebody else that's on Tumblr, the blog site that I'm on. And they recommend, they're one of the recommended sellers because they sell the authentic ones that are made by Amuse, not the knockoffs. So, anyway, so I'll put a link for both their Store Envy store and their eBay store. I've noticed on the Store Envy they're a little cheaper, like a couple bucks, $3, and it's probably because of the fees they have to pay to eBay. That's probably why they charge more on eBay. So, anyway, but I got this. It only took it about 10 days to get here, which is pretty good. It came from China, and it came on the 20th. I'm filming this on the, well, late at night on the 22nd, but it's came registered mail, so I had to give them authorization to leave it, so that's why it came on the 20th and I didn't get it till today. But anyway, it's a little plush toy. There's the packaging that comes in, and she always includes extras, so this is a little bonus item that she's including in it, so I'll open that in a minute. But here's what it looks like. Isn't it cute? You can see it. Let's see. See the little face, the little eye. But this is a keychain size, so it's only about 4.5 inches, something like that. You go ahead and open it, and it is, they called them the princess ones. I think they're princess ballerinas, or I'm not familiar enough with the Amuse Arpacassos to tell you for sure if I have the, what series this is, but anyway. But I got the purple one. I plan on getting all of these and then getting the bigger ones because they come in all different sizes. You can get huge stuffed animals that are the big prizes that come out of these machines. But anyway, but here it is. Can't really tell in this lighting, but she's a lavender color. She's got little rose color on her cheeks. She's got a little tiara. I think she's really, really cute. Very happy, and she's got a little tutu. Wearing a tutu. Sorry for the way I'm trying to film this, but I'm using my tablet because I don't use my iPhone anymore. I just have a regular phone, so I'm having to film with the tablet, so it doesn't have a camera behind it, so I have to kind of prop it up and look through it, look at it while I'm filming it and make sure I get things. But let's see, it's got the bead, little gold bead chain. You can hang it on your purse, you know, put your keys on it, whatever. Because this is the keychain size one. So as you can see, based on my hand, it's just a little tiny thing. But it's really cute. I'm really happy with the purchase. But see how cute I fell in love with these. I fell in love with these quite a while ago, actually. And just finally bought one. So, it wasn't a bad price. I think with shipping, I paid $13, something like that. But I plan on getting more of them. I'm going to try to collect all of them from this series. And then there's different ones. There's the Macaroon series, the Eden series, all different kinds. And they are so cute. But Rosie's Garden is one of the sellers I would recommend, because you know you're getting the authentic thing. Here's the hang tag. Let's see. And it's all in Chinese writing, I'm guessing it is, since it muses out of China. But these are available in Japan at these game centers in their UFO catcher machines. But there's the little tag. And you can see the little tush tag on it, as I'll call it. It says Alpacasso on it. I don't know if you can see that. It'll focus on that. Anyway. And then on the back of the tag, it says Amuse and says Made in China. But you just gotta watch out for the, I mean, unless you don't mind buying the knockoffs, but I'd prefer to buy what I know is the real thing. So, anyway. But that's it. And I'm gonna, and she always, I've heard that she always includes extras, so this is an extra that she included. So we'll see what it is. Oh, how neat. It's a clip, like a hair clip kind of thing. I don't know if it picks up really well. But it's got a little kind of crest design on it. I don't know if you can see that really well in this lighting. There. And it's fabric here. But it's nice. It's a hair clip. I like it. See? Hair clip. But that's neat. But that's something she included for free with it. So. Anyway, but it came quick. It took, like I said, a week and a half coming from China, which is pretty good. So, and I'm trying not to ramble on too much. Sorry if I do, because somebody commented on one of my other videos about me. You know, I talk a lot, and I'm a talker. Sorry. I'm basically a shy person, but once you get to know me, I like to talk. So, anyway. But I have other reviews coming up. I have Monster High dolls I've bought. I've got anybody who's Little's Pet Shop, My Little Pony fans. I've got more stuff of that to show you. And when I can get around to it, I probably won't upload this video for a couple days from now. It's the late at night on the 22nd of May. It'll probably be a couple days before I upload this, but I'll do it as soon as I can. So, anyway, there it is. She is cute. And she's a lavender color, like I said, if you can't tell in this lighting. And there's the little thing. So, anyway, there it is. And, you know, any of my new followers, thanks for following me. And those of you who have stuck with me, even though I haven't filmed any videos in a while, thank you. I really appreciate it. And there's the little bag. Comes in. I think that's cute. It's cute how she packages them all. And she does this with all the things you buy from her. So, anyway. But, like I said, I'll put links in the description below so you can see. And I'll try to be more diligent about filming more videos. So, anyway. But I thought she's cute. And thanks for watching.